Hello everybody and welcome back to your channel, or welcome to your channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button just below the video, and don't forget it is free to subscribe. It only takes 1 second to do. So yeah, in the last episode of Tomb Raider Underworld, we took on the Kraken, and then we saw the god there, Thor's hammer Mjolnir. This goes down. So aha, alright. So what's up here? That was quick.
Thor's hammer Mjolnir was powerful enough to level mountains, but how does all this relate to Avalon?
Oh boy.
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
Amanda Everett sends her regards.
Right on point when you jump. I can't see the angles, and the lighting is so bad. Even with the torch on, it's horrible. Right, I'm through that bit. Oh, so if you press LT and RT, you can turn around on the rope, okay. Know that now. So am I doing something wrong or something, am I? Oh, let's try this again. What am I doing wrong? Seriously. Oh, it's supposed to go this way. Oh. Right. I swear, the turning on this game is difficult. Jump at all. see her. Took ages to. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button, which is just below the video, and it is free to do so, but please do it. But that's it, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.